bring the ships together to work with air and submarines to train NATO alliance on anti-submarine warfare.
For me, it's a splendid opportunity really to forge the group together, but also to underline our obligation towards the alliance.